Ooh, Brickman here, and I'm here with the Funko Plushies, Marvel's Spider-Man. This is, of course, the classic version. Now, just looking at him like this, he looks pretty good, pretty good, pretty good. I especially like his eyes, where it's the white kind of piece there on a black, still separate cloth that has the shape pretty much nailed that you'd expect to say. And they do have a lot of detail with, like, you know, his spider lining, except look here and you can see nothing from the front matches up with the back, so that's pretty faulty. But and you can even see more here that does not match up on the arms then too. But hey, I understand it was difficult to do because, you know, just lining all around him really, so totally understand, but still, come on, you gotta say it's a flaw. So in the front here, they do his spider logo pretty good, I'd say. Decent. And then on the back, the one in red also looks fine. So they have a good combination of red and then a very light blue. And then his boots are as well. And they're not the separate cloth like we've seen from the other Marvel plushies. So that's, I think it's actually better that way, probably. And you can just see the tag here, and it has the three logos, which is Funko, Plushies, and Marvel. So, overall, he's pretty good. If you just want to collect that Spider-Man plushie, if you're a big Spider-Man fan, definitely go for it. But, of course, I gotta say, the big flaw, a lot of the lighting does not match up, but yet it's still kind of understandable. So, that all being said, thank you very much for watching. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned for lots more videos coming real soon. Bye.